Time to get this pool sanded. First, redo the edges. Then work our way to the inside. Starting to get super smooth. This takes a bit but is worth it. Nice. Then a quick wipe down. Now it's time for some wicked coping. We pick out the nice ones and lay them in place. Oh yeah? Let's get them secured with some tall grout. Just spread it on and put down the coping and keep everything flat. Now to let it dry. Deck and paint coming soon.